Hey guys, how's it going? Hey guys, how's it going? It's L the Younger Nerd again today, and we're playing some more Wolfenstein the Old Blood. Excuse me. I decided to have a, or I decided to fucking. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'll come back about it on that. Big old puppy dogs after me. Big old metal puppy dogs after me. Okay, wait. Still haven't hit me yet, you shit. Oh, now he hit me. Oh, there we go, I found it. Okay. I would have been here forever. There we go. Nice. But what I was gonna say was, yeah, I just decided to, just chill. Get on a comfier set of clothes and keep recording because, you know, pretty nice. And also, we're at the part of the game where there will be actual, challenge. That's, that blew like super bad. Silencer release. Oh, got one already. Perfect. I'm gonna let you guys know for a fact, this ain't gonna be clean. I'll tell you that for fucking free. I'm not, like, super amazing at first-person shooters. No, I'm actually decent, but I'm just gonna say... Probably gonna get caught once or twice. I don't remember this game. I don't remember this game at all, and I remember actually this is one of the parts I think I quit on. Maybe it was the one before. No, yeah, you know what? Yeah, no, it was a part before. Thinking about it, because I didn't know where the fuck I was going before. I don't remember. I haven't played this game in a while. Give me a fucking break. Also, we gotta watch out for the guys with the funny hats. There we go. Ugh. Fucking Nazis! It's a dog and another dude. I don't feel good about this. Oh, no. Oh, I knew it wasn't gonna go good. I took too long. That was my fault. I'm good. Try to stealth through this again. Because I think you can actually stealth through this. But, yeah, that was my bad. Your pistol. You see, for me, I'm aiming for the one guy. The other, head honcho. Like, is that him right there? I have no idea. I think that's him. Maybe it's on. Okay, something I can't say I wish you could drag bodies. That'd make it too easy. Give me that shit. You know what? Singular. so shit goes nuts again, because I'm silly and I don't really keep track of my enemies that good. Thought there was another one. I knew he was somewhere. Perfect. See a fucking thing, mate. See a fucking thing. We're good. We're good still. We're good. Okay. It's amping up. But we're still good. So they know that something's going down. But for me, I'm still doing good. No, okay, gotta go, gotta do it. Fuck, I forgot how to dual wield. Sorry, people, there we go. No, reload, fuck. Forgot about the Luger. Yeah, you know what, I told you guys that, oh god. So the guys wouldn't have been perfect. You know what? Sometimes when not good things happen, you gotta pull out a bigger gun. Usually the type of thing. I'm like moving like molasses, like I'm just so used to other like shooters. And also I'm not doing this for a perfect run either, like I'm actually like having a little bit of trouble. Okay, yeah, so dudes with headsets, that's what I'm looking for. Nothing fancy, dudes with headsets. Just kinda wish I could just shoot the guy from here, but alright, whatever, here, I'm gonna put this on my lap real quick. Okay. No, I fucked up already. Yeah, so I have to be crouched. Sorry, I'm testing out the stealth. Oh my god, okay. Please, assault rifle. Thank you. So now we gotta clear this place out. I think I got that guy from doing that too. There we go. God, I hate you! I hate you fucking Nazis! No, I just wanted to see if I could, like, I wanted to see how many dudes I could stab. That's great. Sorry, this will take me a little bit. Okay. Again. But again from the top. And now I know that crouching will keep you concealed. Give me that. Give me his gun. Let's not let people see this guy get taken down. Thank you. I'm getting fucking sloppy, people. I am so sorry. Okay. Now, kill the queen. I think I killed the dog. See, I just sprayed the shit out of those people. We're not gonna break that because that's how I got caught last time, I think. Which was a way to turn off lights and shit, but I didn't really think that matters, though. Nice and slow. Nice and slow, boys. I gotta get pumped for the new Hitman game, so... Okay, I can hear this fucking idiot's close. Where the fuck is he? Oh, he's in here. There we go. Perfect. Oh, good enough. Good enough. I don't even care. Good enough. Nazi gold, there we go. Oh, fuck me. That was brutal, to be honest with you. Oh yeah, and this is the grenade launcher. So, okay, good. I don't know how this upcoming part's gonna be, to be honest with you, so I'll keep my machine gun at the ready. Break these boxes a little bit. And I think now... Oh wait, no, did we turn that on? I think so. Think we turned that on. Did we not? No, we didn't. Okay, good. Enter. Yeah. No, I saw that coming. Okay. Like how Wolfenstein should be, this is not a stealth game. Now I'm just gonna like chill here and I'm gonna shoot a little. Oh fuck's sakes, what the fuck? It's got my shit blown up, man. Anybody beside me? Okay, good. Okay. Yeah, wait, no, I actually wanted it on here. I didn't mean to deploy. Fucking some bitches. Fucking Nazis! Fucking robot Nazis. You fucking Mecha Hitlers and all you people. Yeah, I think technically Mecha Hitler's dead in this game, though. Because all these games carry over from what I've been hearing, like, storyline-wise. See, okay, so this game, from comparing to the other one, I heard the other one you can actually completely stealth through sections. I don't know the people I was listening to were completely correct about it, but for this game, I guess there's no bueno. There's always going to be a part where you're going to be gunning somebody down. Because when I saw them get through this, they shot their way through it. Yeah, I think I got it. Cool. I don't mind the little turret sequences are pretty good too. Nice. See little rats there too. Now we're on the docks. Yeah, I forgot. Now we have to keep going through here. So there we go.
Don't worry, Wesley. I've got a plan. Break into the keep. Kill every goddamn Nazi in there. Set you free.
No.
Get the hell out of this place and contact Kessler in the village tavern.
I forgot. It's still gonna be. DJ's back. DJ's back, motherfucker. Yeah, I should kill the guys that are on the bottom floor first instead of like focusing on the other dudes. Oh. Wait, no, I might need that. No, actually I might need that. Okay. No, leave it there. Leave her there. Oh, I got him. Nice. Okay. Right on. Right on. Right on. Got him. Let's go duel for a little bit. What about this? Gonna pull you open. Okay. Gonna take a little look around. Well, while we walk and talk. Gonna go in here. Oh wait, what does that say? Opens from the other side. Stitch my ear for a minute. There we go. Ooh, grenade. Grenader. What about this? Opens from another side. Decent. Everything opens from another side. But what about this? I just pull on that. Oh, I did it. Yeah, I did it. Oh no, fuck. Whoopsie daisies. Fuck, I just saw that thing over there. Shit. Yeah, I can't come back either, so we're kind of SOL for that. Okay, so it took the guys that I was watching, like, two best friends, took them, like, a long, long time just to get that done. Shit's great. Took me, like, a couple seconds. It was, like, you know, scale the perimeter pretty much and then just, like, do it. Because, yeah, I remember they actually had, like, trouble with that area. But yeah, now I can just get off here and I can stealth this part.
It's on foot from here.
Okay. like a gas mask. Well, got one. I didn't even know that was him, but whatever, I got him. Man. Oh, my stealth skills. My stealth skills never go. Oh, fucking right. Bam. Bam, BJ's mad. He's mad at... Oh, wait, he's mad as hell and he won't take it anymore. There we go. Alarm alerted. Aw, oh, for fuck's sake. Now they caught me. Okay, whatever. You can't do everything perfect. My name ain't Mr. Perfect. And I like, actually... In this game, I actually like going guns a-blazing also. But goddamn, the health though. Okay, let me recharge. You fucking sons of bitches. Count the 10, BJ, holy fuck. Oh, you know what? The other gun I need to use is the riffle. Oh god, they're behind me. Nah, I'm dead. You know what? That's fine. That's fine. I don't, like I said, I don't mind going guns blazing, but holy fuck, I can't believe I stealthed that one area almost completely. But, dude, that's... Okay, good. Sorry, I was about to burp again. What I was gonna say was, I'm happy I can just go right here, and bam, we're good.
This is all foot from here.
Do you want that, please? Not for fuck's sakes, whoopsie daisies. No, no, we're fucked. We're fucked, we're fucked, okay. There you go, kill the rest. I almost actually went through that area kind of good, but that's okay. That's okay. Some days you just can't fucking do it. That last part actually took me, like, a lot longer. Fuck you, guy. Oh, and you know what? I could have stealthed through here. Fuck. I'm disappointed, actually. No, I haven't gave this gun a good once-over. Now we might be clear. Yeah, no, we're actually clear. Okay, cool. There we go. Anything over here? Secret, secret. Barrel. Unbreakable barrel.
Du hast im Bett gelegen, nicht gelegt.
Oh god, oh Jesus. Yeah, actually, oh fuck sakes. Didn't see that guy beside me. I should have just stealthed it out. Oh, I should have just stealthed her out. Another drink for me. Nice and quiet. No, no. I guess this is just honestly the one area you can't fucking stop for. Oh, come on, Water. Oh my god. I love the pistol though, the pistol's great. Luger, big fan, big fan. Big fucking fan.
This air reminds me of the bog by the Johnson's farm back home. Smell of dead plants and wet wood.
I think we're good. Still gonna look around a little. Yeah. Wait, let me just re-up on ammo. Good. That would be good. I still haven't used one of those. I'm being very, conservative with my ammo. Yep. Yeah. Oh, I'm falling right the fuck through. Right the fuck here. We're down. Now we gotta swim our way out. Or over here. Gotta think about how I can get over there. There we go. Yeah, fuck, this game's really fun. I'm enjoying myself. Like getting up close and personal. Oh, there we go, map. Even though I haven't needed to use the map once yet, thank God, I'm doing really good. Like I said, I ain't gonna be getting every secret, ain't gonna be getting everything, so please don't be why don't you get all the secrets? Where are all the secrets? Because I'm not gonna get them all, okay? And I'm not gonna do it. This is a quick little fun LP for myself, so I can get on to the other one. And probably pull my hair out, because I'm not good at this I'm not good at this game. I am not good at all. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck off. You fucking... Oh. Oh, fuck's sakes. Okay, I don't think anybody heard me. I'm gonna read that. No, they heard me. Okay, so... Thank you. Yeah, I'm actually super enjoying the pistol. Holy fuck, the pistols are good. I love the pistols on this game. I give the pistols a 5 out of 5. Alright, no, keep that on. There you go. Just pick up everything. Let me re-up my health a little bit. I'm already starting to run out of ammo. I'm already starting to fucking run out of ammo because of how much I use that gun, and fuck's sakes, like, the pistol's great. I think they do probably expect you to use more than just the pistol. Nazi ghoul. Man, the pistol, though. The pistol's great. Pistol's a whole boatload of fun. I love the pistol, but since we're actually, like, running out, we'll swap to that, then have that. Am I getting, like, actually sniped? Like, I heard ka-dunk, ka-dunk, ka-dunk. Okay, so maybe this was just a thing to get me more ammo. Yeah, it looks like just a thing to get me more ammo. Somebody down there? Or up there? Oh, wait, up. Up, up, up. Always go up. Always go up. Sorry, Nancy. I can't stealth through this part now. I ain't got no ammo. We're pretty much, like... So that's how I shoot. Oh, okay, I understand now. Gotta figure out how to throw the fucking grenade, Okay, I'm just gonna slow and steady. Please have ammo. Please give me ammo. Yeah, here we go. Perfect. Also, just give me one. Give me one gun. One gun's fine. One gun is super fine by me. Oh, what? What'd I do? I threw a throwing knife. What? Oh, okay. So if I... Wait, okay, let me try that. Okay, aim. Okay, that's how you do it. Okay. I didn't... Okay, good, I thought I lost it. I was about to say. I was gonna be like, oh man, I just... Oh, that would've been dumb. But no, we're all good. Yeah, actually haven't fell before. Whoops. There we go. Also, what I forgot to tell you guys, knives are one shot. So, knives are god play for this. What? How'd he see? Okay, well, like I said, some days you just can't stealth. What time is it also? Okay, no, we're good. We're good. I ain't on like a tight schedule, people, so don't worry about it. I'm just checking, making sure. Come on. This is bad. Oh, No, I'm dead. Right after I picked that up, I just fucking got owned. I got owned right there. Actually, the guys they're like US friends, the people that I did watch play this. I never actually seen them pass this part without, like, you know, fucking up. So we actually have to sneak, like, actively. You know what? I think I was running. I think that's what fucked me up. No, fuck's sake. Oh my god. Oh, right there. Fuck it. Some days, you know what? You just can't fucking stop. Also, too, I'm gonna go for accuracy this time instead of being an overall badass. Unless they're, like, directly in front of me, then that's a different story. Like this guy. And, like, this guy. And, like, these guys. Doing the strategy of just blast their fucking faces off. And those cost a little bit more ammo. It makes me feel a little cooler about myself. Mine. There we go. Whatever, man. We did good. We did good. Two times. I've seen people have, like, a way harder time with this game. So, I'm feeling a little better about myself. Yeah, fuck that. Reading that. We're already at, like, almost 40 minutes here. Fuck. Okay, wait. Oh, there we go. Got it. Yeah. I just lumbered my fat ass in there, just nice and slow. Okay, so snipers, eh? Where am I getting shot by? Oh, wait. I see. I think I got him. I think I wasted a couple of rounds, but whatever. It's fine. Oh, wait, I think we can just leave, can't we? Wait. Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah. Yeah, there we go. Oh, whoop. Whoopsie daisies. I'm fucking stupid. Whoops. Oh, that was bad. I'm sorry. Oh, that's how you do it. Look at that. Oh, that's cool. So I can make it to sniper to just regular good old DMR. Or Car 98, whatever you want to call it. There we go. Oh, wait, no. Also, there we go. And I think we're actually coming up to a stealthing part, so... Going to... And I keep pressing the wrong buttons. Go back to good old Fateful here. What a douche. Fucking dude just, like, on a horse, thinking he's all cool and shit. excuse me. A little bit of the hiccups there. Him? Wow, I hit him and it looked like it went just directly over his head. Yeah, no, actually, I'm getting parts mixed up. Sorry, people. I'm not the MLG pro I thought I was at this, and also, I'm making myself even look more silly. Did I get him? Oh, I got him. I got him. I got him. Oh, get fucked, buddy. And I actually didn't even mean to hit that also, but sure, that's okay. Okay, so yeah, that's how I do it. Okay, so next time when I grab shit, I won't have to worry about that. Also, we're gonna take a little look around. I think we already, like, did that, but... Where does this go? Will this actually go over there? Okay. Maybe I don't need a boat. You know, I'm actually just gonna swim over there. Or can I take a boat? Yeah, no, actually, I don't think I can take a boat. No, I actually have to swim over here. Also, too, I think there's a secret around here, so I'm gonna just swim my way over. Thankfully, I think nothing can hurt you in the water, so... And that wasn't the thing I was talking about, there's like something right up there, so... Might take a little bit, so sorry, people. Trying to think of something to talk about. I'm guessing BJ can't swim, like, super amazing, so... Takes him a little bit. There you go. Look at all this. Look at all this juice. Look at all that. Give me that shit. Yes, Sassy. I know, honey. Yes, I know. You love coming in here. Right, well, I'm doing something. Wanting to become the star, aren't ya? Yeah, look at this. Look at this little bugger. It's like 4 o'clock in the morning already, and she's just nudged her way in my door. Okay, you can go now. You can go, Sassy. Here, give me a second. Fuck it. Guess I just gotta leave the door open because somebody...
Get going. Nice.
Alright, sorry about that. Also, okay, good, still was recording, just glitched a little. Excuse me. Yeah, my cat just loves coming in and just waking everybody up, so. How many minutes was that? That was a couple. I might actually end it here, to be honest with you guys. I will check what's up here first, so, you know, not to just, like, end it off there, like me chasing after my cat.
Give it some attention. Sorry about that. It's not like the game's boring or anything. It's just like, man. I just noticed it's like 4 in the morning. And I've been recording for quite a while. But alright, yeah, I think we gotta go up here. Thought there was something special, but guess I was wrong. Yeah, this leads into an encounter, I think. You can see that I can stop this guy. Oh, fuck's sake. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh fuck's sake. Toss nades work. Heavy soldier. Give me your shotgun, you fucking asshole. Oh yeah, and I forgot the double, or this is the new shotgun they added. There we go. Oh, and I'm done. Oh, fuck's sakes. God damn it. Okay. Whatever. I hope you guys enjoyed. Sorry for the fails. Tried my best to get better on that. But, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Stay awesome, guys.